What is up, YouTube? It is your boy, Fresh Boy Mir, out here with another gameplay video today. Today, I have not been uploading for 2 weeks, I think it is. So here goes the gameplay with me, hopping in after them 2 weeks and going off of my man, Splash Bro, so Flash of Famous, and GTM. We about to go off on these bombs. 81 playmaker guard, I mean 95 shot creator and 95 glass cleaner. Boy, 81 playmaker guard on your boy Mir. You already know I'm about to go off. You already know. Let's get it. So, you can let me in deep jump. That's the splash game, the personal foul. Come on, 2K with that LeBron cheese. Toe on his ankle, I believe this. But, it's all cool. They already know your boy Mir about to go off. We're running it up, little girl, right now. He's throwing an alley-oop, missing. Taking it down the court, splash, taking it down. Passing it to me. I'm pulling up for a green light. There you know. It feels so different shooting with this Carmelo Anthony. I'll give him a green light from the mid-range. I think all you playmakers should try it out. It's a nice little jump shot. But you see, running down the court. Splash taking it down, passing it to VTN. VTN passing it to me, and I'm pulling up. Fine. Hey, I'm feeling good right now, 2K. I'm feeling good. Got my PlayStation Plus back now. I'm on this one. Time to get to the A2 grind, you already know. So it's your boy Mir taking me down the court, snatching it back, and breaking. I got Echo Break on Hall of Fame now. Taking it in, kicking it out. He's snatching it back, can't break him either. We both had Ankle Breaker on Hall of Fame. Continuing ankle. What's going on, 2K? With this Hall of Fame, buddy? She ain't posting the big man up and getting it to go. But 2K, what's going on with these Hall of Fame badges? I have Hall of Fame Ankle Breaker, Hall of Fame Lock City Passer, and Hall of Fame Flashy Passer. And the Ankle Breaker bag out of all does not work. It does not work. It's broke. Like every time I snatch back, I only get like a little stumble off of it. Like, is it? I should left it on gold, cause I got more off of gold than Hall of Fame. So if you wanna get Ankle Break on Hall of Fame, I recommend you don't do it, because it's not gonna be as effective as you think it will be. That was in the beginning of the game. That joint was effective when you had it on Hall of Fame. But it's not gonna be that effective now. This thing is broke. I snatch it back on a 60-something over on me. He doesn't drop. Pull him out for a game. Oh my god. But 2K, we gotta fix my badges, bro. They're just mad. Like the ankle, my Hall of Fame ankle breaker bag, don't get no ankle. See, pulling him out from there and there in half court. Think he's gonna make that. No, I'm a boy, get him pulling up. You gonna show you how to shoot from half court, man. You ain't know his butt off this jump. We don't miss. We don't miss. We don't. Don't get that little nasty dunk. But y'all still down. Y'all still down. There's no way y'all coming back now. And then Splash taking a nice easy dunk. Getting it to go. 2K. He pulling from in my man's mid. You already know he's pulling the brick. I'm taking this back green light. All I did was pull the green light. That's all I know was green light. You can't mess up my green light. He missing again. Stop. You're embarrassing yourself. He flops and let me take it for nice easily. But if you like this nice short gameplay, hit that like button. Hit that subscribe button and I'm out. Peace. And then there's a game, but I didn't know what to say really. So I was just saying random stuff. But it's been your boy Mir. I'm out.